Let us discuss about the applications of microcontrollers. These are the few examples, simple interfacing examples of microcontrollers. Stepper motor interface, simple 7-segment interface into 8051 microcontroller, traffic light controller, closed loop control. Under this closed loop control system, temperature control is the example, just to make you understand. And these are the everyday examples of devices that use microcontrollers. Like a typical home in the Western world is likely to have only one or two general purpose microprocessors, but somewhere between one and two dozen microcontrollers. They can be found in almost any electrical device, washing machines, microwave ovens, telephones, etc. Here you can see the number of microcontroller applications. It's like we cannot say like, there are so many applications. Just you can see here the telecom and measuring, testing equipment, medical equipment, USB key, smart card recorder, high-end peripherals, automation, PLC, user interface. And these are the few more examples of research reports that use microcontrollers. Lawn mower robots, commercial vacuum cleaning robots, high-tech and aerospace microcontroller examples. Educational robots, a few novel design applications. Microcontroller emphasis on small portable computing applications. Multifunctional bicycle computer uses MAX-Q2000 microcomputer, speedometer, clock, thermometer, humidity sensor, heart rate, stopwatch. These are there is some recent wonders, hand speak, enhanced communication abilities of deaf people. It's a really good M16 or 62 microcontroller converts American Sign Language moments into alphanumeric characters that are displayed on the LCD. Visual clever system design to not only weigh but also measures packages for shipment. With touch of a button, the weight and dimensions are shown on a display and uploaded to your PC through serial port. Pet inspect, microcontroller based system to monitor every facet of your pet's life. Data logger and wireless communication system monitors activity level, pressure, ambient and core body temperature, natural and artificial light intensity and proximity. These are the few books which I have taken it as a reference for microcontroller books to understand.